girl, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chewing out Max and relaxing all cool and all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Go home, smell you later." Throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
Now this the part where we break it down.
Born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chewing out Max and relaxing all cool and all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Go home, smell you later." Looked at my kids, my mom was quickly there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.